this would be the perfect program for that grant. They haven't done.
Yeah, because it costs them a lot for their jerseys.
Yep.
No. I haven't even got plans for Thanksgiving yet.
You party more than I do.
For Mamma Mia though.
Oh, you did?
Yeah, I have to dress up. So I have to make my costume.
To watch it?
Yeah, because it's at the theater, it's live.
Oh.
So we're all going to dress up in Mamma Mia costume.
That's okay. You and the girls?
Yeah. So I'm just going to go down to Value
Village.
More
the girls, more girls?
No.
The other girls?
Yeah.
Yeah, because you have two groups of girls. When is it?
Oh, not till December, 16th of December. It's the day I come off work, so it'll be kind of nice.
Yeah.
Celebration.
Come off work, what do you mean?
Oh, right, for Christmas holidays.
Oh, I see.
That's my last day of work.
That will be really nice. Do you have to pre-order that?
Oh, yeah. They were selling out so fast.
Really?
Yeah. It's over $100 for it.
Where at McPherson?
I can't remember if it's a Royal. I think it's a Royal actually.
Oh. Well, we're going to be singing for like the week before and then the week after too. Oh no.
So it was funny because I was in the dollar store and they had these little tutu things for little girls.
Yeah.
And I thought if I sewed them onto the bottom, I'd have a pair of jeans or something. And I could have the pants,
right?
Or I've got a pair of white trousers.
I love it when you dress up.
But I think they need to be tight for Mamma Mia, with all those shiny tight. And I want to be comfortable.
Honestly, we need an album of you. Just with all your costumes. The bunny.
Oh yeah.
Breast cancer.
Yay! Woohoo! Go away!
It's on camera. Woo!
I hope I got it.
Yeah, I hope you did too. Or just advertise it for nothing.
It's a nice start. Because they haven't lost the game yet, I don't think.
It seems like they're almost at the same level. Because it's ice time in both sides.
Yeah. Oh well, it's going to be a tight game, I can tell.
We got that one.
They seem to have a lot more guys. It was a bigger roar, but like...
Yeah, it's basically like 10 minutes two for cheerleaders. My best friend's common law partner. Mm-hmm. He's the Cougars coach.
Oh.
Yeah. party.
It's so much nicer to see husband and common-law partner. So it doesn't sound very romantic.
Yeah, to be politically correct.
That was E-A-S-Y. I'm trying to make a song, but that didn't work. That was E-A-S-Y.
You can sing it quietly to me, and then I can learn the lyrics and tune, and then we can blurt it out loud.
I needed the E-Y, not me. And here they go again. Oh. Oh, Daniel. It's getting cooler. Whoa. Easier to record rugby.
Yeah.
I don't have to turn the camera at all.
Get real like this.
And actually the man down.
3 goals! And 6 minutes.
Still early days.
It could be anyone's game.
Change so fast. That's the thing about hockey, you know? The last seconds they can score.
Yeah.
And make it.
If the ice is on your side.
Yeah. Get it out of there, not put it up there. Ooh, that was a good shot. Oh. Daniel, get him. How come you getting skin get stuffed off? I don't know where it is. Oh. Less than a minute to go!
Oh my goodness.
First period.
Yep. Do you have any plans for Halloween?
No. I haven't even got plans for Thanksgiving yet.
You party more than I do.
For Mamma Mia though.
Oh, you did?
Yeah, I have to dress up. So I'll have to make my costume.
To watch it?
Yeah, because it's at the theater, it's live.
Oh.
So we're all going to dress up in Mamma Mia costume.
That's so great. You and the girls?
Yeah. So I'm going to go down to Valley
Village. You are the girls, work girls?
No.
The other girls?
Yeah.
Yeah, because you have two groups of girls. When is it?
Oh, not till December, 16th of December. It's the day I come off work, so it'd be kind of nice.
Yeah.
Celebration.
Come off work, what do you mean?
Oh, right, for Christmas holidays.
Oh, I see.
That's my last day of work.
That will be really nice. Do you have to pre-order that?
Oh, yeah. They were selling out so fast.
Really?
Yeah. It's over $100.
Where at McPherson?
I can't remember if it's a Royal. I think it's a Royal actually.
Oh. Well, they're going to be singing for like the week before and then the week after too. Oh no.
So it was funny because I was in the dollar store and they had these little net tutu things for little girls.
Yeah.
And I thought if I sewed them onto the bottom, I'd have a pair of jeans or something. And I could have the pants,
right?
Or I've got a pair of white trousers.
I love it when you dress up.
But I think they need to be tight for Mama Mary with all those shiny
tight.
But I want to be comfortable.
Honestly, we need an album of you. Just with all your costumes. The bunny.
Oh yeah.
Breast hair.
Woohoo! Go away!
It's on camera! Woo!
I hope I got it.
Yeah, I hope you did too. We're just advertising for nothing.
It's a nice start. Because they haven't lost the game yet, I don't think.
It seems like they're almost at the same level. Because it's ice time in both sides. Mm,
yeah. It's going to be a tight game, I can tell.
We got that one. Didn't we?
They seem to have a lot more guys. It was a bigger roar, but like...
Yeah, it's basically like 10 against 2 for cheerleaders. My best friend's condom law partner. He's at the Cougars coach.
Oh!
Yeah. Dan and I are actually going to a Halloween party.
It's so much nicer to see husband and common-law partner. It doesn't sound very romantic.
I had to be politically correct.
Yeah. That was E-A-S-Y. I'm trying to make a song, but that didn't work. That was E-A-S-Y.
You can sing it quietly to me, and then I can learn the lyrics and tune, and then we can blurt it out loud.
I needed the E-Y, not it. And here they go again. Oh. Oh, Daniel. It's getting cooler. Whoa.
Oh.
easier to record rugby.
Yeah.
I don't have to turn the camera at all. To the man down.
Three goals. Oh, 6 minutes left.
Still early days.
It could be anyone's game.
Thank you. can change so fast. That's the thing about hockey, you know. The last second they can score.
Yeah.
And make it.
If the ice is on your side.
Thank you. less than a minute to go.
Oh my goodness.
First period.
Come on, White.
Go ahead and get one. Oh, that was close.
Good defense, good defense. Yes!
20.
Yes, I'm
deep. 10. 9. 8.
Nope. Oh, defense!
6. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Woo!
Oh, so we can get this warm seats back.
Yeah.
Okay, second period about to start.
Did you know you were going to sit on 11?
No.
For your B-day. Let me know if you want any.
Oh, I'm good. I've got so much clothes on. Find out the rest of players' names.
I dare you to just start cheering for him.
Thank you.
5-1-5-1. We are winning 5-1-5-1. I'm so lucky to have you at the preschool. I wonder what the mercy is.
What do you mean?
Like,
oh, I think 9 or something done.
Maybe like 7. And then the game's over. Come on, wait!
Go, 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 go. And a name. What happened there? Oh, somebody getting sent off already? Oh dear. Come on, boy! Come on, guys. Tighten it up. Tighten it up.
Man down.
I'll knit you a nose sock.
Oh, I didn't know those things existed. But I never liked the face ones, right? So just the nose ones. Yeah. but. I would be embarrassed to use one of those at a hockey game.
Yeah. Yeah, I might be onto something there.
Yeah, I think so. Oh, really? No.
Come on, woo! Guys. You need to tighten it up there.
Yeah, they have the goalie to thank for right now.
Camera's down here.
Yeah.
Oh, there's Daniel back on. Come on, go with it.
No way!
That's it.
Yeah, Dan! Wow, that was Dan.
No, I see what it is. Put the pressure on in this period. Oh, good save, good save.
Very good passing on the black side.
So you going home with Daniel, or you coming home with me?
Probably you.
To our house, or are you going?
Yeah, I'll come to your house. awesome, hey? Go, Dad!
Woo! Slammed him into the was not happy.
Oh, 13. Give them a few.
Well, they need to tighten it up if they're going to lose it.
Yeah. Now it's anyone's game.
Daniel doesn't look very happy either. Come on, White! Oh, come on, guys. That's not good.
So tired, bro.
They've got a full team, isn't it?
This is what I'm thinking. These people had jobs all day. Then they have to come here.
Yeah, they probably didn't have time to nap like you.
Yeah.
Secure this.
Oh,
oh. Try to wear a helmet. Oh. Oh, good try though. As well, he had pads on there. Would it be thinking like this? Come on, guys, come on. Don't let him get away with it too much. Oh, dear, dear. Come on. Get the pressure on. One of them for a change.
Yeah. Get in there. You deserve it.
Come on, White! Oh, we're at 40 seconds, so we're probably not going to get much of time to do anything.
It's going to, like, not even...
Come on, get another one. Come on.
Oh.
Oh. Oh.
down there. It's kind of all gone now.
Pressure. I think they like this site. You take the photo of me, video in the rugby.
I have to Snapchat and send it to Dan.
Dan? Oh. Thank you. Yeah, put him off. That was just nasty. Poor little 55. Okay, come on. Daniel's getting sent off. Oh dear.
What did you do, Daniel? Just send them. I'll think it's funny.
Too close. 5-4.
Come on, White.
Oh, come on. They've got everything, well, both teams have got everything to play for now. They have to keep the pressure on. Oh, oh dear. Come on, White! Good.
Oh, wait!
Come on, Mike. Come on, come on. Come on, Andrew. Come on, Andrew. Good try. If you could just keep it up here.
Come on, Dan!
own it.
Come on.
And save it. Knock it out of the park.
Oh, oh. Minutes to go. 5-5. Think it's me and bad luck. Yeah.
let them.
No, you're not going to get it. I don't think so. Huh? Did it go in? Oh, it did.
Did it?
Yeah. Oh. Wow. Oh, well, just finished it.